Where is the light in all this darkness all at once?
It's interesting because when I was younger, I absolutely had my own little Neverland, and it was a place right behind my house. There was this little kind of meadow, and I had like a little fort there, and that was the place I would always go to play make-believe and to pretend and to kind of just, I don't know, create, to go inside my head and enter new worlds.
I follow the moon as it is falling from the sky now way too fast.
When I was growing up, my grandma and my aunt, they kind of threw me and my cousin into this play, and I just had the best time. So they were very influential in starting me into this business, and then I had some great teachers along the way. Having those people in my life really benefited me and made me the person I am today.
When we're apart, I feel the isolation for your heartbeat is mine.
Well, this song is really cool because in the context of the musical that we're doing, it is in the dinner party scene. We create this imaginary world, and the kids see it all happen for the very first time, and chaos ensues. But what we're doing here in the studio today is very, very different. It's a little more intimate, and the song is great. It's about feeling that isolation that you can have in a relationship, and seeing someone kind of bring you out of that isolation, and kind of the world that you can create together with that special someone.
It's still out of sight. Tomorrow is-